Bellevue's embattled police chief may retire in the days to come. That's a word from multiple reliable sources tonight. The I-Team broke the story at 6. Good evening. I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. Our sources say Chief John Stacey made a verbal agreement with Bellevue City officials earlier today and that he has the opportunity to sign that agreement in the next few days.
This in the wake of an allegation and investigation that Chief Stacey made a crude comment to a 13-year-old girl. In our big story, what Bellevue City leaders have to say. KETV NewsWatch 7's Adrian Whitsett's live. Adrian.
And Rob, I walked around Bellevue neighborhoods this evening trying to get the pulse of residents and what they thought about the fact that Stacey may retire. Many of them just said they didn't care. A few others had no comment. And city officials really aren't saying anything either, just that they expect this to be over soon.
With word from several sources that John Stacey and Bellevue have come to a verbal agreement, one that would allow Stacey to retire from the police force, City Administrator Dan Berlewitz tells me he still can't comment on this personnel matter.
He's still on administrative leave. I would expect that we'll probably have a resolution to this issue fairly soon.
Just last week, Stacey and Berlewitz met, neither telling us what that meeting was about. But Tuesday, Berlewitz says going forward, it's about doing what's right.
You try to come to a resolution, a decision that's the right decision. And so, yeah, I mean, any personnel matters can be, they're always difficult on that, but it needs to be a decision that's, a well-based, sound decision as opposed to rushing to judgment.
Berlewitz also tells me his initial thought that the investigation wouldn't take very long was optimistic.
For one thing, in these investigations, when you have people to interview, the city attorney had people to interview, and some of the witnesses were on vacation, were on leave, and so to get those interviews all completed in time, to get a report done, to get a report to me, it took longer than what we thought.
And still, even with word out about the retirement agreement, it's not something the city is ready to announce.
It won't be a continued protracted time frame, and so hopefully something relatively soon, we'll be able to come out with an indication of how it's been settled.
And we did try to reach John Stacey for comment tonight, but we're unsuccessful. Even if he signs the agreement and retires, Stacey still faces a charge in Sarpy County, accused of improperly lending a handgun to Colleen Lowry.